my Windows peeps! Michael with the Windows Club bringing you another high-flying, death-defying 360 ollie kickflip that will make your Windows experience more radical, dude. There are quite a few noticeable differences between Windows 10 Home and Professional. The remote desktop feature is one of them. Unlike the Pro version, the Home version doesn't have it, doesn't allow it. Now fear not, my radical dudes and dudettes. In this video, we're going to do a cool trick that will get your home version turning this trick and an alternative way you can try. And as always, we will link an informative article in the description below that will go far more into depth. Now, it is interesting to note that the components necessary to run the remote desktop are there in the home version. They're just disabled. We have a workaround that comes in the form of the RDP wrapper library. You might be wondering how or why it works. If Microsoft wanted to use this as a push to get you to upgrade, why leave it in? But disabled? Well, Microsoft needed the application still there for support and to make third-party services possible. Now, before you go the route of the wrapper library, be warned that it might not be completely legal since you are modifying some of the configuration files. So, download the latest version of RDP Wrapper from GitHub, and we have a link in the article. Run the installation file and let it go to work. Then, it's just a question of typing in the remote desktop in the search, and voila, you now have RDP. Now, if you're not confident about trying the above solution because of the legal implications, or you have problems getting the wrapper to work at all, there are other options. You could try the remote connection via Skype or something similar. I, myself, for my needs, I use TeamViewer, and it's now available in the Windows Store. So, did you try the wrapper workaround? What software do you use for remote desktop needs? Let us know in the comments, and for more high-flying tips, tricks, hacks, how-tos, fixes, and the latest news about Windows 10, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Hey, give this video a radical dude by smashing that thumbs up button, and while you're at it, subscribe to our channel where we are always uploading new content to make your digital life a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.